We are given four vectors. Vector u1 is 1, 2, 3. Vector u2, 2, 3, 1. u3, 1, 3, 2. And the vector u4, that's 2, 3, 1. We want to know which two vectors are equal. If two vectors are equal, they have the same number of components, and the corresponding components are equal. So all four vectors have three components. But only u2 and u4 have the same corresponding entries. So the equal vectors are u2 and u4.